packaging and labeling regulation of imported food products. Before going to market, any imported food products must comply with these regulations, that they should have a label containing the information as mentioned in the regulations. First, we are coming to definitions of label. Label means any tag, brand, mark, pictorial or descriptive matter written, printed, stenciled, marked, embossed, graphically perforated, stamped or impressed on or attached to container, cover, lid or crown of any food package and includes a product insert. Package means pre-packed box, bottle, casket, tin, barrel, case, pouch, receptacle, sacks, bag, wrapper or such other things in which an article of food is packed. Pre-packaged or pre-packed food means food which is placed in a package or any nature in such a manner that content can't be changed without tampering it and which is consumer. Every packaged food shall carry a label containing information as required mentioned under. The particulars of declaration required under this regulation to be specified on the label shall be in English or Hindi in Devanagari script. Means any product coming to India for Indian market must contain the content of label declaration either in English or in Hindi in Devanagari script. Prepackaged foods shall not described or presented on any label or any labeling manner that is false, misleading or deceptive or likely to create an erroneous impression regarding its character in any respect. Label in prepackaged foods shall be applied in such a manner that they will not become separated from the container. Contents of label shall be clear, prominent, indelible and readily legible by the consumer under normal and use. Where the container is covered by a wrapper, the wrapper shall carry the necessary information or the label on the container shall be readily legible through the outer wrapper. License number shall be displayed on the principal display panel in the following format, that is FSSI logo, under that logo license very prominently. Now all prepackaged food requires primarily label informations which needed to be printed on the label. Name of food, list of ingredients, not required in case of it is a single ingredients, nutritional information, name and complete address of the manufacturer, net quantity, lot code of the batch number, date of manufacture, waste before or use by date or date of expiry, information on veg or non-veg logo, name and address of importer, FSSI logo with license number. In case of wholesale packages, primarily needs several information to be printed: name of food, list of ingredients, not required for single ingredient, name and complete address of the manufacturer, public packer, date of manufacturer, waste before or use by date of or date of expiry, name and address of importer, FSSI logo and license number. In case of primary food like food grains, fresh fruit, dry fruit or old spices, name of food, name and complete address of packer, date of packing, net content or net weight, lot and code of batch number, FSSI logo and license number, then name and complete address of importer are required to be printed on the label. Now certain declarations which may not contain on the label of imported food items which can be rectified after getting permission from authorized officer at the incoming port or CFS. These are name and address of the importer, foods FSSI logo with license number, veg non-veg logo and category, subcategory, along with the generic name, nature and composition for proprietary food. In continuation with the circular issued by authority on 22nd May 2018, labeling with stipulated conditions for rectifications at the custom bonded warehouse to facilitate food importer on the following points: name and complete address of the manufacturer or packer, lot code, oblique batch identification, date of manufacture of the packing, declaration regarding food additives. Orders available in the website. In case of organic food, organic logo as mentioned under FSS Act may be stickered in the customs godown or bonded area. Now some additional labeling requirement, specific requirements are there in case of specific items. In case of refined imported vegetable oil, it should be written as imported refined, then generic name of the oil in the label. In case of blended oil, the percentage of blending of different oils should be mentioned. In case of rapeseed blended with the mustard seed, then again the percentage should be mentioned. In case of oil containing annatto color, it has to be mentioned. Cassia should be mentioned as a cassia bark in bracket Taj. Cinnamon should be mentioned as cinnamon in within the bracket dalchini. Every packet of ice cream, kulfi, chocolate ice cream containing starch shall have a separate declaration. Flavor emulsion or flavor paste for use in carbonated beverage should be mentioned specifically. Drinking water should be mentioned as a packaged drinking water. Any drink contain caffeine should be mentioned as a caffeine. It should mention contains caffeine. If wax is added, food grade wax is added on the cheese, remove the then as a wrapping of cheese, then remove the outer packaging before consumption should be mentioned on the label. In case of frozen confection, percentage of milk fat, edible vegetable oil or vegetable fat should be mentioned. In case of common salt for iodization, iron fortifications, animal use, preservation for medicine or industrial use should be mentioned on the label. Fresh fruit coated with wax should be mentioned, coated with wax and name of the wax used. Gelatin mean for human consumption should be written as a gelatin with food grade. If polyols are being used, polyols may have a laxative effect, that warning should be mentioned in the label. Polydextrose similarly have a laxative effect, should be mentioned in the label. Tarahalose, if it is used in case of confectionery, bakeries, it should be mentioned. Now in case of alcoholic drinks, alcoholic beverage, statutory warning: consumption of alcohol is injurious to health. Be safe, don't drink and drive, word to be mentioned on the label. Beverage, non-alcoholic, contains high caffeine, should be mentioned as high caffeine, and percentage of caffeine in milligram or serving size should be mentioned. Consume not more than 500 ml caffeinated beverage, in case of caffeinated beverage should be mentioned. caffeinated beverage, prominent display of not recommended for children, pregnant or lactating women, persons sensitive to caffeine should be mentioned. The name, description of the content free from argan oil should be mentioned in case of refined vegetable oil. Labeling of wine, carry a date of declare generic name of the grape in case of grapes are being used and it is claimed. In case of vintage, at least 85% wine comes from the vintage, it is a place name. Alcoholic beverage which contain less than 10% alcohol should mention the expiry date, use by date. With a label declaration in case of color and flavor is used in case of margarine. Olives stuffed with single or combination ingredients should be mentioned in case of bottle olives. Wine, if wine not more than 10% sulfur dioxide is if more than 10% sulfur dioxide is 10 mg sulfur dioxide is used as a preservative, it should be declared in the label as a contains sulfur dioxide and contains sulfites. In case of brandy made out of different fruits, the name of fruits shall be prefixed with the word brandy. In case of brandy, mixture of fruits, grapefruits are used, then such mixture and percentage of fruit should be prefixed in case of brandy. Alcoholic beverage shall provide declaration of alcohol content, volume, percentage volume of alcohol against the volume of container or as a proof. Label may contain of the alcohol beverage. The numbers of standard drink will be prepared out of a content, out of a package. Geographical indicators, names may be used on the label solely for the products originated from the geographical region. In case of artificial color or natural colors are used, separate declaration on the label is required. Contain permitted natural colors or contains permitted synthetic food color or contains permitted natural and synthetic food colors in a manner where the manufacturer has used. Contents of added flavor should be written in a manner. Contains of natural color and added flavor, contains of permitted synthetic food color and added flavor, or contains permitted natural and synthetic food color and added flavors. In case of salt, common salt contains iron fortified common salts to be declared on the label. Dried glucose syrup for use in sugar confectionery to be mentioned in case containing sulfur dioxide exceeding 40 ppm. In case of tea, flavored tea with common permitted flavor name and percentage to be mentioned on the label. In case of artificial sweetener, the name of the artificial sweetener to be added in the label, as well as statutory warning, not recommended for children, quantity of sugar added, and also in case of aspartame is added, not for phenyl ketourinics to be mentioned in the label. In case of calorie conscious artificial sweetener is added, then they have to write in the label contains artificial sweetener and for calorie conscious people. Wheat flour treated with an improver bleaching agent should be mentioned on the label. Product containing monosodium glutamate should be mentioned, as well as statutory declaration to be mentioned in the label, not recommended for infants below 12 months. Every package of health supplements should be mentioned as health supplement not recommended for medicinal use. Health supplement is not to be used as a substitute for a varied diet. Quantity of nutrients wherever applicable expressed in terms of percentage of relevant recommended daily allowance as specified by the Indian Council of Medical Research shall bear the warning not to exceed the recommended daily uses. A warning or any other precautions to be taken while consuming, known side effect if any, contraindications and published product or drug interactions as applicable to be mentioned in the label. A statement that the product is required to be stored out of reach of children should be mentioned on the label. Similarly, product of nutraceuticals requires to be mentioned as a nutraceuticals. Also the common name of nutraceuticals we mentioned. All the recommended dose as per the ICMR to be mentioned and advisory warning about the recommended use to be mentioned on the label. If any danger is persisting, that also to be mentioned, and also it should be mentioned as a out of reach of children. Now Food Safety Act has got other regulations also, that is Food Safety and Standard, Food Product Standards and Food Additives Regulations. All links are available in the website. Before considering any product, import products to be allowed, the required additives which are permitted for a particular category of food is available under this regulation. So all the authorized officer may consult this regulation to find out whether the product is allowed under the Food Safety Act in the Indian market or not. Like that, health supplements, nutraceuticals regulations, food for special dietary use, food for special medical purpose, organic food regulations, alcoholic beverage regulations, advertisement and claim regulations, fortifications regulations are mentioned, are available in the website, as well as link is also provided. Thank you.